front of you, you claim the new right, and everyone who disagrees is wrong. You're so full of hatred, you can't see the light, like a siren singing her song. Taking money from the poor to line your pockets, to spread the word or so you say. Giving your support for nuclear rockets to blow the evil empire away. You're the immoral majority with a prayer. Christians and say that they're cured. Candidates get down on their knees. Keeping the hungry and homeless assured, the cure is worse than the disease. You come shining through the electronic set, like you're bearing the cross of all time. But there's one simple thing that you seem to forget. The deception you preach is a crime. You're the immoral majority with a prayer and a salute, hiding your inferiority behind a $600 suit. If everyone's supposed to be my brother, why do you pit us against one another? Against one another?